What's up, Dorinus? We're going to go back to yet another reaction. Today we are hopping into Gilmore Girls episode number 13, season number 5, called Wedding Bell Blues. Hopefully it's a great episode. Hopefully it's a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the series. If you have, of course, you like, you comment, you subscribe to the channel. You head over to Patreon for the full uncut, unedited reaction episodes like earlier with if you want them. If you don't, totally cool. Episodes will be here on YouTube whenever they show up. So previous episode was the one where Richard and Emily got back together, and then Emily decided to meddle in Lorelai's life and go tell Christopher some things. Essentially saying, hey, Christopher, go make a move. So that's happening. Yeah, we'll see where that goes. Show makes you really dislike Emily and Richard pretty often. So I don't really have anything to say. We're just going to hop in here, have a good time. Here we go.
Especially on Gilmore Girls.
Your grandmother and I have reconciled.
And next week, you're...
Why? Why are you coming over here? Like, there's no need to come over here. Go inside.
No. No. Hi, Emily. I didn't see you.
How sweet of you to say. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, I'm looking forward to it.
Jesus. The worst. Literally the worst.
Oh, great, come on in. Okay, so is that the dress?
Yes.
Okay, well, let me take a look here.
Hi, Grandma. Big day tomorrow, huh?
That wasn't your dinner, was it?
No, that was just the appetizer.
Stupid. They want to tell each other that they love each other all over again.
But why?
Because they do. I'm saying.
But why? Because yes. It's fun. But why?
Why?
Because
it's fun for who?
He lasted one more but why than I did.
So, Emily, tell us about this party of yours tomorrow.
It's going to be fabulous, isn't it, Lorelai?
Fab, yeah. Sweetie darling. It's like a bunch of selfish rich kids.
Oh my
the
God! Yes.
Entitlement, blowing yes. out the pool, drinking for days, spending thousands yes. on a stupid and potentially
that's
dangerous
what I'm saying.
Stunt, knowing full well that they're not going to get in trouble because daddy is important. They're all the same.
They're not yes. all the same. You
yes,
don't
they are.
Them. And that's
they
not
are.
What I wrote. I didn't say those things about them. You're just reading whatever you want to into it.
Okay, sorry.
Just because.
So new subject.
Yeah, new subject.
All right, you suck. You suck.
I wonder if my mother would
exactly
notice
what
she
it
and
means.
Dad were suddenly
everything she said
at different
here.
Tables.
Rory, this episode, like,
oh, please let
I can't believe
be
she doesn't
yet.
See it.
They'll be here.
Well, you like, tell them you were running late.
She's,
you were
she's running surprised late by the way her grandparents
you see them?
Are.
No.
I look like I slept in them.
Hey, stop being such a Nancy boy about the pants. You think Hemingway ever gave a crap?
Sure, I'm fine. You go.
We're all Luke here, right? We all fucking hate these people, right?
Here,
like every single one of them.
Fabulous.
Like
really?
No, but it will.
Like Rory, how do you not see this? Your fucking grandparents suck. They're so entitled. It's crazy.
Gorgeous. I can't find the word.
Can't I dress like your maid? It'll be whimsical, and I can wear flats.
Go get the necklace back to Bob.
So like her better.
Oh, Rory is, I mean, Lorelai's dress is pretty cool. I mean, the purple's a bit much. I wouldn't have done the purple, but. So when people were watching this back then, were they like super emotional and happy for this moment? Like, were they like, oh my God, I can't believe, like what do you feel here? Like, what are you supposed to feel in this moment watching this? Because I feel nothing, but I obviously hate these two, so.
I have known Emily and Richard Gilmore for 20 years now. I know them to be two of the most formidable opponents the world has ever seen. They complement each other.
Yeah,
they
Rory, your guy. Other. You the that's the
they
one.
Were made
yeah.
For each other.
Make fun
and
of her.
Today,
yes.
In front of
cuz you're a moron.
Family, Richard
need to
and
move
Emily
on
have chosen once again
Jackass
to say
Logan.
To each other, I choose you. How many of us in a
oh,
lifetime,
God.
We're chosen even
Christopher,
once
no.
for something we really want.
Christopher, no, please.
Richard and
don't.
Emily, will you please face each other?
Yep, keep these coming.
Thanks.
It's interesting in the case of my wife's family. Her grandparents were second cousins. Missing out on the rocks.
Oh, Rory, man. The level of dumbness that you are falling for this jackass of a guy.
Well, I never quite understood how that works.
Actually, it's not that difficult at all.
Are you following him? Don't be weird, bro. Siblings
are first cousins. The grandchildren of siblings are second cousins, and so on. That makes you and Cece third cousins because Mimo and your great great aunt Mary.
Oops, Marilyn's getting totsied. Oh. How are you doing? You having a good time?
It's okay.
Oh, the disaster good. That's coming. Because he's going to be like, thank you for that one. Oh, God. This is going to be bad.
Oh, well, I guess he knows your parents, so.
Yeah, but, so Christopher's father died a couple weeks ago, and Luke and I are dating.
That's great.
Have been for, what, 4 months now? Man, time flies when you're having fun,
looks
huh?
Like she's squeezing the shit out of his arm.
Nothing sexual intended, although.
Sorry about your dad.
Yeah, thanks.
I told him about your dad and the tequila.
Oh, yeah, it was rough. Lorelai helped me out.
Something wrong?
Yeah, she's being idiotic and an immature child.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. He's going to do a strip.
On behalf of myself and my second wife, Emily, I would like to thank you all for coming here to help us celebrate. You are good friends, and we are very, very lucky.
I was on your side, Bill, when you were losing.
Well, you're not going to do this. You're really going to... Damn, I hate you so much. You put this shit... Why does he keep looking? Why does he keep looking? I don't even talk about it already. He's like a brawler here.
We
awesome.
Should separate more often.
Oh, bite your tongue.
Like, are we supposed to be like,
at this time, if you're in love, we'd like to invite you to join Emily and Richard on the...
Brawl. Yes, brawl. There'll be a brawl, and they'll blame Luke. That's what's gonna happen.
I'm gonna get a refill. Can I get you something?
Come on,
no.
Rory, read your dad. You did this whole thing.
Okay, we'll see you back in the center ring.
You did this whole thing about you and your dad and not wanting him to ruin anything, and you can't read what's happening here? If you don't see that he's fucking drunk, talking about this other shit, and
there
goes
a touch of spazzy in there. Can we stop dancing now?
We can. But Marilyn is standing right behind you, and if we swap, she's gonna swoop in. There's nothing I can do to save you.
Funny how Marilyn's been standing right behind me where I... Much better. Lowers the spaz quotient.
Fight. Kiss Logan and then get slapped by the other girl.
I like the suit. Cashmere?
I didn't know you were going to be here.
Really? I thought you... After you.
Prove you're not an asshole. Or not an asshole. Just prove you're not entitled, bro. That's all I get is vibes of entitled. From this
What's
team.
That?
Totsie alert. Move.
Would be something right away, and I'm not that guy.
But I'm not looking for anything something like.
Lori.
I'm not. I've done that. As a matter of fact, I just did that, and
he's
that's
for
not
casual?
What I want.
You want casual?
I'm not saying you want that right now.
No, I don't want that at all. No, I'm not expecting anything.
He wants casual forever.
I like you, and I want to spend some time with you. No strings attached.
No strings attached, huh?
Hey, girls just want to have... live in the moment, Huntsberger.
We're about to go hook up.
Coming?
All right. Well, at least she knows what she's getting into. He is an attractive young lad, so why not? Go get your rocks off, girl. Oh, never mind. It's not sex. I thought that we weren't going to see them for the rest of the night.
Champagne?
Flo.
I warned you about her.
I turn around. She's headed right for me. What am I supposed to do?
Oh, man.
It's Here we not go. That bad.
Here we go.
Of course not.
Thought I'd come by for that drink. Oh, man. You've been totsy. Didn't you warn him?
What is happening? Christopher is too drunk.
Listen, I think we need to talk.
I know. We will. I just, let me try to find
Oh, here we go. Bam.
Grandma wants a picture.
Of this?
Rory, what are you doing?
Mom,
you're at your grandparents.
What guy? There's a guy in there with Rory?
Oh my God.
Hey, get your hands off her. I mean it. Right now. Hands in the air. I want to see hands in the air.
Out!
Oh, this is hilarious.
You guys better use the back way out of here. I'm Lorelai.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry.
Okay, I better It's none of your business what's going on with Rory.
Sure the hell is my business.
Guys, please.
Rory is my daughter. Mine.
Oh, really? Well, then where?
What he's talking about.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, Luke, wait.
Please, just come on. Just
Christopher, get out of my way.
Christopher. I blame Emily for all of this because Emily.
Wait for me. Four more clubs.
Take her.
Fuck the photo.
Wonderful. There we are.
Fuck. Shuffle your mom into the fucking cake.
Just a little closer. That's perfect. Hold that.
You and me, we're done.
One, two, three.
Let's make it real this time, though. Like, legitimately done. Let's actually be done. Like, for real. Like, we need to legitimately do this because they suck. And these people suck. I'm actually, like, legit angry right now. I'm trying not to, like, curse anymore because... All right. So this was a good episode. It was just an episode that, like... I don't know. I didn't care about the wedding stuff. I was just waiting for the shoe to drop. I was just waiting. I was like, come on. It's going to happen. And it kind of happened. There was no... I wanted a full-out brawl. That would have been awesome. I wanted, like, Lorelai to shove her mom into the cake. I wanted embarrassment for them. Like, I want embarrassment for, like, Richard and Emily, right? They need to be... like, them being embarrassed is, like, the only thing I feel could legitimately hurt them, right? From embarrassment, because like they deserve to be embarrassed. They are literally the worst people in this show. They are entitled as hell. They feel that they control, and it's like it's always been like that, right? I feel bad for Logan though. I thought it was funny that Logan got double teamed by Luke and Christopher. That was actually pretty funny. But my problem is that we all know Lorelai's not done. She's going to say we're done, and then she's not going to be done, right? We need something bad to happen where Rory saw it. Like, oh, man, my grandparents are this. Because she's clearly blind, right? I also do like the fact that Rory just wants fun. I respect that. I respect that Rory just wants fun. It's not going to be that. It'll be turned into more. And maybe it'll be Logan, the one that actually falls for Rory hard. But I'm actually cool with the choice of Rory having fun with Logan. I'm actually happy that Lorelai yelled at her. I thought Rory was going to say something back. But what does this do to Logan? Does this make Logan be like, ooh, Rory's like forbidden fruit? I don't know. I thought that was fun. Thank God. I thought that she was going to walk in on them having sex. So, you know, that would have been definitely something. And then we have Christopher, right? Emily, Christopher, it was going so well, man. It was going so well. And then Emily had to go talk to Christopher, and it turned into this whole big ordeal. Had to be Christopher that Emily went to talk to, the guy that clearly has the issues. And then Rory over here couldn't read the signs. She had a whole thing for like three episodes about how her father was going to ruin something. And the dude is drunkenly speaking about Lorelai. And Rory does not pick up on the vibe. Bro, pick up on the vibe. Like the vibe is clearly the vibe of someone who is... gonna do something stupid. What else we got here? Then, of course, we got Luke. So, I guess what it does make sense that Luke was bothered by the fact that Lorelai like didn't tell him about her hanging out with Christopher. But when she explained it, I feel like that was like good. Like, oh, you told me before right when it was about to happen. You know, and that's, I guess in the moment you would be angry, but he was like almost too angry for me. What else we got here? So we did that. We then got them fighting about, this is what I was saying about Christopher. Dude bailed for so many years. He just bailed. And the way that Luke describes it, I know some of you guys said that it's Lorelai who pushed her away, but if you cared, you would be in the picture, right? Wouldn't you? I don't know. That's just how I feel about it. I could give two shits about Emily and Richard and their wedding. I wanted disaster to come to it. Not enough disaster came to it. Honestly, there was not any disaster. I wish there would have been like Emily would have fallen and Richard would have fallen and the sprinkler system would have came on. I wanted like disaster. I don't like them. And then we got the look when we're done here. Again, I don't see that being anything. It should be something. It's not going to be anything. Because it's Lorelai, she just will forgive her mom. So, I don't know. But overall, I thought it was a rock-solid episode. I enjoyed the hell out of it. I thought it was better in the back end than the front end. I didn't, because the beginning was just all about the wedding, and I didn't care. And every time Emily would do anything, I would get annoyed. And Rory annoyed me because she didn't see that how her grandparents are. Like, Lorelai got the freaking one party planner fired. Like, they just kind of skimmed over that. Like, I don't know. Good episode, though. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to get out of here, and I'll talk to you guys later.